If keeping the family together means domestic violence, lack of family support, substance abuse, infidelity, and health and financial incapacities, then I don't want it. It's better to get a divorce than stay in a toxic family environment. I personally believe that those who experience domestic violence should be given another chance to restart their lives from massive marriage failures. Divorce is a legal mechanism for ending marital relationships. That's it. It is not the breakdown of families. It is not the decline of morals. It is not the end of religious faith. Naiintindihan din namin ang panig mula sa katoliko at tradisyonal na pamumuhay. But we are a secular state. Sabi mismo ng Constitution na ang Estado muna ang may otoridad na mamuno para sa buong bansa, and not religious groups. Where no religious groups has the right to define law policy for the entire population. One of the best mental health professionals here in the Philippines, Dr. Del Castillo, since we are talking about psychological effects, he noted that divorce can have a positive impact on happiness. It is true that divorce can make you less happy, but this is temporary. Research shows that in the long term, you become happier and overall psychologically healthier after the divorce. And that's what happened to me. Hindi dahil hindi kayo kompleto, ay may mali na sa inyo. Hindi dahil hindi kayo nakatira sa iisang bubong, ay di ka na nila mahal. Mas mabuti may pagmamahal ng hiwalay kesa sa sakit ng magkasama pa rin.